Whiteflies are a worldwide pest of many crops. Populations can build up quickly, and feeding leads to direct crop damage and disease transmission. BASF set up side-by-side experiments to highlight the effects of Versys on adult whiteflies. The results are clear. Versys causes the whiteflies to become uncoordinated and confused. The characteristic parachuting of the wings is often seen when whiteflies are affected by Versys. Within just 4 hours, Versys-treated whiteflies begin to show restless movement without direction and are no longer feeding. Versys acts fast, leaving the whiteflies disoriented and unable to feed or cause damage. Within 24 hours, most of the whiteflies have fallen off the leaf onto the ground. Once on the ground, they make a few more uncoordinated movements until succumbing to the Versys. Meanwhile, the whiteflies remaining on the untreated and competitive standard treated leaves continue to cause damage. Versys acts fast. A rapid onset of action quickly stops adult whitefly feeding, resulting in healthier plants, optimal yield, and higher quality. Whiteflies exposed to the competitive standard will continue to feed and cause damage, depleting the plant of water and other essential nutrients, stunting plant growth, vectoring harmful viral pathogens, and next generation of eggs produced. Versys Insecticide. Redefine pest management. Performance without precedence. BASF. We create chemistry.